It can happen in an instant. Anytime. Anywhere. Sudden cardiac arrest is the leading cause of death in the United States and the number one cause of death for teenage athletes in the United States. Cameron lost his life to a sudden cardiac arrest at the age of 18. This is Cameron's story.
Well, it was October 6, 2010, and Cameron was preparing for school. He went to Cincinnati State for graphic arts. In a wonderful mood, just normal day.
By no way, shape, or form did he seem any different than always.
It was just like a normal drill or whatever that we were doing at practice, not too strenuous on the body. It was just a normal warm-up drill before we got anything too crazy. And just in the middle of it, he just collapsed. Our coach was there at this point. They started doing CPR and stuff, but there wasn't an AED there yet, which is what would have been the most helpful.
We don't want another parent to go through what we are still going through. It's not fair. Life is not fair. It has just changed our lives tremendously. You think you have a healthy child. You think, you know, when Cameron was handed to us, we said, you know, you have a healthy baby boy. And that's not the case. A sudden cardiac arrest, there's so many hidden diseases that we do not even know that exist. The importance is to have an AED. He could be here today if there was an AED present.
What is sudden cardiac arrest?
Sudden cardiac arrest is when the heart suddenly fails. This is usually the consequence of something in the heart's electrical system that causes the heart to malfunction. The result of this is that the blood is no longer pumped to the body's vital organs. This can lead to a life-threatening situation where a child or adult will suddenly collapse.
What can we do to save more lives?
Sudden cardiac arrest is terrifying. Really, the way we can address this is twofold. One, we can respond to the immediate event. The best way to do this is to get the appropriate training in CPR and AED use. Talk to your doctor or your child's doctor about the risks for sudden cardiac arrest. We know that sudden cardiac arrest is the number one killer of high school athletes during sport. Talk to your child's doctor about your family history. Tell them about the child's personal history and find out if it's necessary to do any more screening to ensure their safety when competing in athletics.
CPR and AED provided during a sudden cardiac arrest can increase the chance of survival by 75%. Cardiopulmonary resuscitation provides a flow of blood and oxygen to the brain and major organs during a sudden cardiac arrest. An automated external defibrillator can restore a normal heartbeat during a sudden cardiac arrest. CPR and an AED saved Sarah's life at age 12. This is Sarah's story.
Almost 20 years ago, when I was 12 years old, I was a healthy, normal 12-year-old that had never had any health problems. I went out for a run in my front yard. I somehow found myself all the way across the yard, up the driveway, through the garage, opened the door, and fell dead at my mom's feet. My father, thankfully, had been a paramedic, and he was home and was asleep on the couch. He was able to come around and use CPR to resuscitate me. He had to resuscitate me multiple times before the ambulance arrived and was able to defibrillate me and make my heart start beating again. That started a 16-day stay at Cincinnati Children's Hospital. We learned that I had what they thought was primary electrical disease at the time. I received my first implantable defibrillator at age 12. I've lived with this for almost 20 years now, and I now have my fourth implantable device. And we've also learned through my son, Noah, that my family suffers from hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, which can lead to sudden cardiac arrest. My dad has now been diagnosed, as well as my son, Noah, who's 3, and multiple other family members.
Care, prepare, save.